Alright, I've got another banger snack to beat summer heat. First, cook up some berries with a little bit of maple and cinnamon and let it cool. Then you're going to crumble up some graham crackers. I'm using these grain-free shortbread cookies because they're banging, and then set those aside. Then you're going to blend frozen banana, extra creamy almond milk, that's really important, vanilla extract, and the key to making popsicles creamy, arrowroot, or cornstarch. Going to grab a popsicle mold from Amazon or another store, then alternate between the banana filling, berries, and graham. You're going to freeze this for 1 hour and then add the popsicle sticks to freeze until solid. And then you get these creamy, cake-like, delicious popsicles my nephew tried and...
Why you make that face?
Because the toothpaste come out.
Oh.
I can keep it?
Yeah, you can keep it. Yeah. I got it. Heck yeah.